Meantime, pre-K for SA students and staff able to get tested for COVID-19 today. Community labs providing these tests to help with a safe return to class. Everyone received PCR tests with expected results by the end of the day. Pre-K for SA leaders say that anyone who does test positive will need to isolate for the safety of others in the program.